On the way out in the deep blue sea, there lives a fish. Not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean.
A very beautiful fish.
Her skills were every shade of blue, and green, and purple. With sparkly silver scales among them.
The other fish were amazed at her beauty. They call her Rainbow Fish. One day, a little blue fish followed after her. What good were the dazzling, shimmering scales with no one to admire them? Now she was the loneliest fish in the entire ocean.
Maybe he can help you.
already disappeared into a dark cloud of ink.
Give away my scales, my beautiful shining scales? Never! How could I ever be happy without them?
Suddenly, she felt the light touch of her feet. The little blue fish was back.
Rainbow fish, please, don't be angry. I just want one little scale.
Well, maybe I won't miss just one. Carefully, the rainbow fish pulled out the smaller scale and gave it to the little fish.
Thank you very much.
The little blue fish bubbled playfully as she tucked the shiny scales among her blue ones.
The little blue fish went through the ocean with scales flashing. So it didn't take long before the rainbow fish was surrounded by the other fish. Everyone wanted a glittering scale.
Making for the under.